A painful and emotional call for help in solving an area murder mystery. Today, the victim's family and law enforcement came together to announce a major change in reward money to find a killer.
It's just about the worst plea a mom could ever have to make.
A young man was unjustly murdered 6 days ago. However, we need your help.
That young man, 18-year-old William Virdee, killed outside a party at his family's home.
William was shot and killed by an unknown suspect during the early morning hours of September 27, 2009, as he was driving away from a party on 8th Avenue in Rio Linda.
No one so far has ID'd the shooter. All police know at this point is several people showed up uninvited to the party and some kind of fight broke out.
We're trying to figure out the specifics of the reason for the argument. At this time, it was a group that was uninvited to the party and had been asked to leave is what initially caused the words to be exchanged.
That's when the bullets flew. One hit Virdee in his head. He died at the scene. Today, Verdee's family put up $5,000 in reward money.
These last 6 days have been filled with unbelievable sadness. They have also been filled with a lot of hope and support by the community.
And this grieving mom now hopes the community can help bring justice to her son.
We know that there's someone out there who either knows something, heard something, who may have had a role in this violent crime. And I want to...
She couldn't finish after that. One other clue here. Authorities say they believe the killer is around the same age as the victim, who was 18 years old. The family's reward combined with Crime Alert's $1,000 reward brings a total to $6,000. If you have any information, you're asked to call the Sacramento County Sheriff's Department.